LDAP stands for the Lightweight Directory Access Protocol. Its most popular variant is the Open LDAP open source consortium that delivers a software version of the directory. Now, what is a directory? This is a container that houses critical information. Typically, this is user information that is required in the authentication and authorization process for resources. And these resources can be myriad, from various applications to Linux servers to Macs, etc. So LDAP is a widely understood, not only software, piece of software, but also a protocol. Now, from JumpCloud's perspective, what we've done is modernized it all, meaning you never have to install and babysit LDAP servers anymore, like you've done for the last 20 years or so. Think of our version of LDAP as open LDAP up in the cloud, virtualized around the globe. The only thing you need to worry about as a sysadmin is tethering or otherwise integrating your external resources to our LDAP endpoint. JumpCloud's LDAP endpoint is found at ldap.jumpcloud.com, and your resources, again, ranging from applications that you have on-premise or in the cloud, or other types of resources that can authenticate with LDAP, can utilize the 636 port, which is the SSL or most secure method, but we also offer our 389 port, which we obviously recommend you using Start TLS on. One other strong aspect of JumpCloud's LDAP service is its support for groups. This means that not only can your users be authenticated, but their group membership will provide and influence your resources' authorization needs, all by telling you which group your end users in JumpCloud are a member of. Thanks for watching this episode of our What Is video series. Feel free to click any of the related content you see to learn more about JumpCloud's directory as a service, or visit jumpcloud.com to sign up for a free account and explore it for yourself.